Hey guys, we're the
Gorgeous Ladies of Wrestling!
And we're behind the scenes on Katy Perry's new music video.
Swiss bitch!
Another one in the basket.
This is me at my most vulnerable. Great. Nice way to make a meme out of it. But we've got quite a few wonderful cameos.
Yeah!
Another one in the basket.
Got the Mountain from Game of Thrones, who can destroy anyone with his pinky. We also have a great coach for our team called the Tigers, coached by Molly Shannon, my personal hero.
I'm a nervous coach because my team is losing and I really don't know that much about basketball, so I'm like, I'm reading Basketball for Dummies. My son plays basketball and he's like, Mommy, you gotta go like that. I know a little bit about dunking from my son, but that's about it.
My favorite part of all this was probably the scene where I got pantsed. It was a lot of fun. Close behind is when I got lifted up in the air with a balloon, because I had no idea that was going to happen.
There are some obvious underdogs playing some pretty intimidating people.
I got one prediction for that team.
Pain!
Oh, we were all headed together?
Ultimately, you'll have to see it to see who wins.
Another one in the basket.
Come on, Tiger, start roaring. Let's go.
She's sweating like a penguin in a tanning booth.
I don't even know what that means.
This game has given me everything, all the feels. I don't know what that means. That's just what all the children out in the street say all the time.
It's rad, what you just said.
Come on, Katie, start clawing, start scratching. You're a tiger. You're a tigress.
What is up with this coach? What in the world?
Saying this coach has lost her mind implies that at one point she had one.
Mm.
Those moves remind me of my Soul Train dancer days. Yeah.
Oh, wow. That
my
was
gosh, I
basketball.
Have never seen anything so spectacular.
Wow.
So the video's concept was to take basketball and be as absurd as possible with it, kind of in the Naked Gun spirit.
All right. Tight sweater. Blonde hair, it was awesome. Every coach I ever had pretty much lost their mind. That's my inspiration. No, 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 you know what you're doing!
So we just threw every possible thought that came to mind into a mixing pot and here we are shooting it.
Funny my name keeps coming at your mouth, cause I stay winning, lay them up like swish, swish, bish. Another one in the basket.
I saw Gronk. That was cool. Mm-hmm. I was standing over there. I'm like, hey, Gronk is here. That's awesome.
But we got some sexy coming from Nikki with the halftime show.
I only rock with Queen, so I'm making hits with Katie.
Get it together, Katie. Yeah!
We have a little throwback to last Friday night's Kathy Beth Terry still to go. We got our dancing refs.
Intense. He was. He spanked me very hard. Very, very hard.
And then we got our jump ball shot, which Katie and Aharnis having a fight in midair.
So the big scene at the very end, the big finale, is just going to be like a huge dance movement number. That's going to be about maybe 50 people on the court just rocking it out, doing the same move.
The key to it is not having any expression. Watch him go fast. Help us.
5 and 6 and 7, 8. Boom, boom, boom. Nice.
I'm a queen, so I'm making hits with Katie.
Swish, swish, bish. Another one in the basket.
Guys, it's been a ball, literally.
Action!
Okay, that's it. That's the Swish Swish video. Here I am in a compromising position once again, sitting on a lot of balls. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you had as much fun as I did, hanging from wires, being beat up by giants. being stabbed in the arm by Molly Shannon. It was great. On to the next one. Thanks for watching.